YouTube, it's your boy Timbo Kicks back at it again with another video. I'm right here with my boy Ricardo. We're about to hit shoulders at In Shape. So, yeah, you ready?
Yeah, let's get it.
All right, so let's go. All right, so we got shoulders today. And the first thing you want to do before you start shoulders is that you want to warm up. You want to warm up your hands, shoulders, everything. I make sure I warm up anything. So as you guys can see, Ricardo's warming up right now. Now it's time to go hit them fucking shoulders, so let's go. Dumbbell shoulder press, and we're trying to do 4 sets, increasing weight, and we're just trying to burn these things, burn them. Ricardo, you better burn those shoulders up. Better not give up. Giving up already, dude?
No, hell no.
All right. Better not. All right, I don't know how many you did, but hey, that was 5, dude. Keep going, nah. Keep going, dude. That was 5. You got 5 more. Come on, 5 more. 5 more. All right, that was perfect. Now go ahead and drop it. All right, so this is a drop set right here. All right, come on, come on. Man, this dude's giving up already. Don't tell me you need a Powerade.
Come on, no pausing, no pausing. 10 more.
Man, I need some juice, dude. I need some power.
All right, so what we got here is Gabriel getting ready to do some lateral raises. So typically we like to start off with a set, 2 sets actually, of anywhere from 15 to 20. Then we increase the weight per set and we do 4 more sets, each time increasing the weight. And on the 4th set, we like to drop set.
All right, so when you're coming down, you want to come down all the way, come up, hold it for a couple seconds, and then go all the way up. And then you don't go back down no more. You hold it right here, and then you go back up. Try to do at least 15, and that's when you feel the real intense burn, so.
Come on.
Ricardo's over here doing, what are you doing, dude?
Huh?
He's over here doing cardio.
It's shoulder day. I forgot, it's shoulder day.
All right, anyway, so let's just skip that and then get back to the, right now we're waiting for.
Key to our workouts are the drop sets at the end. Always go to failure. Push yourself. Whenever you think you can't go anymore, drop the weight. Get another 5 to 10 reps in.
Baby Gains. He's another Baby Gains. Come on, Ricardo. Don't give up.
Like this video, go ahead and like, subscribe, and until next time, Baby Gains.